Hi, thanks for coming to the first ever Green Turtle Diamondback Dash. We are set up for the Inland Bays, and what we do is promote the wise use and protection of Delaware's Inland Bays, which are Little Asswoman Bay, Indian River Bay, and Rehoboth Bay. And today we are protecting the Diamondback Terrapins. They're trying to raise some funds, and what happens is they are breeding this time of year, and they're about to cross over to the dunes and lay their eggs. And that gets kind of dangerous because Route 1 and all the traffic. So our Terrapin Patrol is on the lookout for these terrapins and helping them cross the route.
Sending to command.
I'm a seasonal naturalist. Diamondback terrapins, they live in the inland bays, so you're going to find them in all three bays, Rehoboth, Indian River, and Little Asswoman. They are exclusively brackish water turtles. This is most likely a female shell. The males don't get quite this large. Typically, about this time, about mid-May, they start to cross the road. Primarily, you're going to find the females on the road because they are coming out of the bays to lay their eggs in the dunes. Unfortunately, we have a 4, sometimes 6-lane highway running through our park. Obviously a big problem for these little guys. So, I don't have a picture of it, but all along the side of Route 1 there is a fence that's been built. It's about yay high, maybe. First they built it with chicken wire. That didn't work because these turtles are excellent climbers. They climbed over the fence, crossed the road, wasn't working at all. Then they used, I think, snow fencing. They could actually turn themselves sideways, scoot through the little slats. That didn't work, so then they covered it with a black canvas, and that seems to be doing the job. So then your next question is probably, where are they going to lay their eggs? They're going to lay their eggs on the bay side. We have constructed some artificial dunes. There's a very sandy area behind the old Inlet Bait and Tackle Shop. There's evidence that they have nested there. I've seen turtles there on several occasions. They should be nesting for the next 2 months, so about mid-July, probably won't see much more of them except swimming in the water. So that's it.
Overall champion, Rob Stritt. Rob Stritt, come on up. Overall champion. Okay. And our overall female finished 8th in 21:35, Susan Dunn. Susan Dunn.
Thanks again for coming, and see you next year at the second Diamondback.